Hi, I'm Scott Schubert, and today I'm going to show you exactly, step by step, how to install an indicator in Metatrader 4 or Metatrader 5, or also templates. And yes, this is a pretty basic thing, but I get a lot of people asking me how to do this and having trouble understanding how to get the indicators that I've shared with them. So let me just show you exactly how you do that. Okay, you go to the website where you're going to download an indicator, and there are a couple of indicators right here that I send out to everyone who requests our free series of videos at forextradingseminar.com. And what you do is you right click on the link where the indicator is on any website. Now, take a look. This is a mouse, and this is the left click, and this is the right click. You click on the right side of your mouse. Now, why am I overemphasizing something that is so obvious? It's because I have explained it numerous times to some people, and they still are not right clicking on the link. So you do not click on the left side of your mouse. You click on the right side of your mouse. It's this side over here. Now let me demonstrate how that works. So I'm right clicking on there. And then depending on what browser you're using, such as this happens to be Firefox, and it says save link as. Now this is Google Chrome, and I'm going to right click on there, and here it says save link as also. This is Internet Explorer. I'm right clicking, and here it says save target as. So whichever one of these browsers you happen to be using, you're going to see either save link as or save target as. And when you right click on there, you will choose save link as. Now if you just left click on that link, it will open up a document in your browser that has a lot of code in it. So don't do that. Don't left click on the link. Yes, many people tell me that when they click on the link, they get this document in their browser that shows a lot of code in it, or even if they download the file and then click on it after they download it, they just see this document that has a lot of code in it. So the solution to that is don't do that. Don't left click on it. And if you download it, don't click on it after you download it to open it, because there's no reason to open it. Instead, what you want to do is right click on the link and choose save link as. Then you get this dialog box that opens up, and you have to go in here and choose the location where you're going to put this. So click on your C drive and then click on Program Files, then click on the folder where your Metatrader program is located. Often the name of the folder is the name of your broker. For instance, I have here FXDD Metatrader 4, FX Pro Metatrader 4, and some of them are under Metatrader. Right here I have Metatrader Alpari UK. So let's say I decide to put it in this Metatrader 4 from FX Pro. I will double click on the folder that says FX Pro Metatrader 4, and then double click on the folder that's called Experts, and then inside of that folder I'll double click on the folder that says Indicators, and then I will click on Save, and it will place that into the indicators folder, which is in the experts folder, which is in the MetaTrader 4 folder, and just click on save. Now if this is an indicator for MetaTrader 5, and keep in mind that indicators are not cross-compatible between MetaTrader 4 and MetaTrader 5, it must be an indicator that's for MetaTrader 4 in order to use it in MetaTrader 4, or an indicator that's for MetaTrader 5 in order to use it for MetaTrader 5. So let's say I'm going to put it into this MetaTrader 5 that I have from Alpari UK. I will double click on that folder, and here you can double click on the MQL5 folder. MQL5, and here double click on indicators, and you can save it right in there. Now since MetaTrader is a trading software that's provided to you by your broker, whether you're trading live or with a demo account from that broker, if you have any questions or issues about that, make sure that you contact the broker that provides that software to you. And wouldn't that also make sense that if you have any questions about how to use MetaTrader, and since MetaTrader is a software that's provided to you by a broker, that you will contact that broker and look on their website and contact their support and see if they also have training tutorials, because any broker that provides MetaTrader should have training and support on how to use it. And if they don't have training support and training tutorials on their website, then that broker really shouldn't be providing MetaTrader to their customers. Now, here's how you install a template. Right-click on the link where a template is located on the internet and choose Save Link As. Then a dialog box will come up, and you will need to choose the location where you put that template when you're downloading and saving it onto your computer, and you need to go to the C drive and then Program Files, and then open the folder where your MetaTrader is located. In this case, this is a MetaTrader 5, and it happens to be under MetaTrader Alpari UK, but it may also be listed under alphabetically under the name of the broker. So check and see where yours is located from your broker. Double click on that folder. Click on the Profiles folder, then the Templates folder, and then save it into that Templates folder. If it's a template for MetaTrader 4, double click on the folder where your MetaTrader 4 is located in the Program Files, such as this one is FX Pro MetaTrader 4. Just double click on that. Double click on the Templates folder, and then click on Save. Again, you don't ever want to left click on one of these files. You don't ever want to try to open one of these files. You want to download it and place it into the appropriate folder. After you do that, if your MetaTrader is already running, you'll need to close it out and restart it in order for that to take effect. Then if you go to your MetaTrader, you can choose Charts, Templates, and there your templates will be located there. Or you can right-click on the screen and choose Templates, and your templates will be located there. To install an indicator, you can go Insert, Indicators, and then your indicators will be here under Trend, Oscillators, Custom. You can also go View, Navigator, and your indicators will be over here, and you can drag one onto your chart this way. Then you get the dialog box for the settings of that indicator. So those are the different ways you can put the indicators onto your charts after you have downloaded them. This is Scott Schubert, and after you get used to using your charts and you want to find out what really works in Forex trading, just go to forextradingseminar.com.